way back in the 60s. I GW, I had some cool friends. They all like cars, they like to race, and they all like to win. Bill drove an old Eddie Attenders, me a Buick with no fear. But the best was Cooper, who drove a Chevrolet. He got a new one every year. His dad was a Chevrolet salesman. He say, now Cooper, you take heed. With the 63 Gray Impala, don't be tempted to speed. He picked me up on Mountain View, put the accelerator to the floor. We go right down to Memorial Drive and make that Chevrolet roll. Make that Chevrolet roll, make that Chevy roll. It would snap you flat right against your back when you heard that Chevrolet roll.
Aha!
Now down in Danville, Virginia, out on Riverside Drive, where Kelly's and Duffy's and the Orange House, where everyone like to ride. The crews are out looking for some gals with a pretty face. If we struck out there, we could always find some dude who wanted to race. Make that Chevy roll, make that Chevrolet roll. It'll snap you flat right against your back when you heard that Chevrolet roll. If I could just go back to the 60s, maybe 1964. Cooper had a blue-green 283 with a little bit less of a roar. But it had a heavy-duty suspension made for racing around the curve. For Cooper would put it in a four-wheel drift, the back end would never swerve. Make that Chevrolet roll, make that Chevy roll. It would snap you flat right against your back when you heard that Chevrolet roll. Make that Chevy roll, make that Chevy roll. It would snap you flat right against your back when you heard that Chevrolet roll. It would snap you flat right against your back when you heard that Chevrolet roll.